Hi guys, how are you today? So today, I have a new episode of Twice. And it is actually the behind the scenes for Dahyun's project, Melody Project. And I cannot wait because, you know, it's been a minute. I was still busy. So yeah, let me just record my screen. And I took my talk too much. It's recording here. And let's go for Dahyun's Melody Project behind the scenes. It's not a long one, it's only 12 minutes, but you know, it's better than nothing. Short version. See? So it wasn't the whole thing. The whole song.
I see your hair 때를 세 번 했고 나한테 나눠주는 거야.
I see your pain.
그렇죠. 여기 두 개면 우선 한번 펀칭해 받아볼게요.
I see your monsters. I see your pain. Tell me your problems. I'll chase them away.
What do you mean? You're gorgeous no matter what.
제가 되게 많이 고민했는데 후보가 되게 많았어요. 그 중에서 결국은 이게 제일 좋을 것 같아서 왜냐면 가사가 너무 좋더라고요. 그래서 원스에게 들려드리고
싶어요. Of course I knew it.
그리고 멜로디도 너무 좋고 그래서 네 여름이기도 하고 그래서 뭔가 밝고 희망을 줄 수 있는 그런 노래를 부르고 싶어서 이 곡을 고르게 되었습니다. 잘 부르겠습니다. 화이팅!
감사합니다. Hi, I'm so cute. I'm so happy like someone went to see her because like for her photo book, I guess she was far away somewhere. Like no one like visited her. I mean, Chaeyoung, no one because she was far away though. Like for sure, Chaeyoung was like in the woods, so no one came to see her. So I'm happy like someone did came to see her for the Melody Project. And Dahyun is so cute. Yeah,
Friday. Right, 네, 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 네. 한번 해볼게요.
Never see that the things we did are staring right at us.
찰나는 어떻게?
He did.
해볼래요?
찰나도
네. 몇 번 더 해보세요.
살려줄게요.
네.
In a dark, we stand apart.
It's so good! I love it! Like, I love actually to hear those. I mean, I love behind the scenes because you get to hear kind of the raw, you know, vocals. And it's, you know, because obviously it's still a little bit like, you know, tweaked. Not in the sense that, like, we don't recognize her voice, but because, you know, it's produced and, like, you know, like, I mean, it's a whole production for a song, you know. But when you hear it, like, here, when it's, like, completely raw, there's no filter or whatever, you know, it's the best. I love it this way, anyway. Because that's how you can appreciate, like, how good, you know, her voice is. And any singer, I like to hear like produced song, like, you know, really, like, kind of vocally just raw like this, because you can really appreciate, like, their talents like this. And also because you can only hear the voice, but if you see, like, here, you have, like, the background music added in, it's, like, you're not concentrating on the voice, like, alone anymore. So that, you know, that's what, okay. Can I go now? She's so freaking gorgeous.
다현이랑 데이트하는 느낌? 여기다 가보고 방 같은 데도 이따가 가볼 거고 이따 저랑 또 해변 놀러 가실 거거든요. 해변 굉장히 기대하고 있습니다. 약간 저 의상도 안 입어본 느낌으로 입어봤어요.
내 앞에 있어.
약간 남친이 찍고 있는 거야. 뭔지 알죠?
You know what I mean? Oh my god! Imagine! I'm dating with Dahyun!
뭔요?
You're cuter!
Oh, 귀여워. 이 이름도 있어. 이거 안 되겠다. 이거 너무 심하다. 이것도 안 되겠다. 역시 감동해.
아 진짜 오랜만에 진짜.
소리 있다 소리 나.
네네네. 빨리 마이크.
난 이런 시간 같은 거 못 들어. 아 좋습니다.
She's so random, I love it. Look at her. Makes me think of her photo book. Oh, she's too cute, guys.
정류장이나 어디 막 광고 해주시는 거 진짜 제가 다 찾아보고 있고 너무 감사드리고 항상 너무 원스한테 큰 사랑을 받아서 제가 어떻게 보답할까 되게 고민을 많이 하다가 진짜 원스들을 위한 역선물? 제가 항상 원스들한테 선물을 받았으니까 저도 원스한테 선물해 주고 싶어서 이렇게 열심히 준비했으니까 원스가 좋게 봐주신다면 저는 그걸로 만족합니다.
We love it.
원스 생일 축하해줘서 고마워요. Happy birthday to me.
She's too cute. And yes, what a really, you know, amazing present from her. And you know, I said it like before already in the Melody project, like reaction, like I knew that it was like, you know, a present from her, and you know, she really liked the lyrics. I was right about that as well, because you know, it meant something and it was like for us. So yeah, that was the best present ever. Anyway, guys, that was the cutest. She's the cutest, and you know, it's just, I love those, like behind the scenes and, you know, Melody Project and everything, so yeah. Anyway, guys, that was today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching with me, and I hope to see you in the next video. See ya.